what other skills do you think students should really be thinking about right now that they really need to kind of hone? You know, again, communication skills, probably adaptability. Do you have any comments on that for students? Like, what advice do you have for them right now?
You know, I think I'd say that in terms of skills, like adaptability, yes, is very important. You know, they want you to show that you've had some sort of leadership skills throughout college. It doesn't necessarily have to be like, I was student body president. You know, it could be just like, you know, like, for example, you know, I think what I kind of talked about was like, oh, I've produced a thesis film before, and I've been an assistant director on a student film before. And, you know, when I was an intern, I ended up actually being the one who would train other interns, you know, after a while. So like things like that, that, you know, can kind of, that kind of fit into that description, but also other things that are just really important. Like, again, as you said, like communication skills, but also like making sure that you have good writing skills. Like, can you write an email? Like, do you know like how to kind of word the email and how to be, you know, professional, but not too formal? You know, do you have any research skills? Do you have any skills in terms of like public speaking, which isn't necessarily a requirement, but you'll be giving tours, so it might be helpful if, like, you know, I've given a bunch of presentations before in school, and I can do that, you know, just like kind of basic things where it's like you'll be able to handle a lot of situations that, you know, that you're going to constantly come up from in your professional career. So it's not like, it doesn't have to be anything crazy. Like, I know exactly how to use the entire Adobe Premiere suite, and I know it perfectly. Like, I know how to shoot a film. Like, I know everything about it. Like, it doesn't have to be like anything crazy specific. It's just very basic things that, you know, will help you get through, you know, how you can go through your day, you know, in a professional environment.
Make sure to check out the My Career tab on the BC Navigator app, where you can track your career progress based on the amount of credits you've earned, stay updated on upcoming events from the Magner Center, and watch our videos for insight and advice on your career field.